Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Learn Technology in 5 Minutes by MakerDemi. This is Saharsh and I am part of the instructor team at MakerDemi. In this episode, we will learn about some of the AI and ML services provided by Microsoft Azure. These services are called the Azure Cognitive Services. So let's start with the question, what exactly are Azure Cognitive Services? To learn this better, we need to understand what cognitive services are. Let's say you are an application developer. You want to develop an application that can take an image as input and identify human face, display the gender, and also identify pet faces if there are any in that image. To accomplish this, you need to have a certain level of expertise in machine learning, deep learning, and a programming language like Python or R. Sounds difficult and time-consuming, right? Now, imagine if we can do all these without any prior knowledge of ML, DL, or Python. That would be cool, right? By using Azure Cognitive Services, you can do all this and more. Cognitive services are the set of APIs and toolkits used to develop intelligent applications without any programming expertise. For the application discussed just earlier, custom vision is a service that needs to be used. All you have to do is just give an API call from your application to the custom vision API in Azure, and the rest of the work is handled by Azure. Recognizing faces that you have used for your application is just the tip of the iceberg. Custom vision also offers features like predicting attribute features from human images, such as age, gender, pose, smile, facial hair, emotions, etc. Custom vision is just a small part of the vision cognitive services that Azure provides. Azure has many such services related to speech, language, search, and decision making that will be discussed shortly. All these services collectively are categorized into Azure Cognitive Services. So, going back to our original question, what are Azure Cognitive Services? Azure Cognitive Services is a collection of APIs and software development kits used to create smart applications by opening up capabilities of AI to everyone. These services can be used across all programming platforms and help introduce AI functionality into a wide range of applications with minimal coding effort. Developers can integrate their software with the ability to hear, understand, speak, see, and make decisions using these APIs. Microsoft Azure Cognitive Services is one of the most effective and highly used services of its kind. Azure Cognitive Services provide the following 5 types of services: vision, speech, language, decision, and search. Let's look at each of these separately. Vision. Microsoft Azure's vision services can analyze visual content like images, GIFs, and videos to identify objects within it. They can enable apps to detect and group faces or objects based on distinct characteristics. Vision services include the following: computer vision. This service is used to recognize text, tag, categorize images, and generate descriptions. Custom vision. This service helps to detect human faces in an image and to predict features such as age, gender, smile, pose, facial hair, and emotions. Form recognizer. This service helps extract information from documents. Video indexer. This service identifies visual content in videos, extracts audio, interprets text, analyzes sentiment, searches images and events in a video, and then indexes this information. Speech. Speech services are used to enable speech processing in apps where speech can be converted to text and vice versa, while also translating text to other languages and identifying speakers. Speech services include the following: text-to-speech and speech-to-text. This service translates audio to text and vice versa, with support for more than 80 languages. Speech translation. This service helps in translating real-time conversations. Speaker recognition. This service can be used as a means of access control and authentication as it helps in identifying speakers. Language. Language services are used to analyze text and extract meaning from it. Language services include the following. Immersive reader. This can be used to extract meaning from text. Language understanding. This makes apps, smart devices, and bots to learn and understand the natural language of users. Text analytics. This helps analyze text to detect sentiment and key phrases. Translator. It can conduct real-time machine translation with multiple languages support. Decision. Decision APIs analyze data and plot patterns to perform faster, precise, and more efficient decision-making. These include the following. Anomaly detector. Predicts problems before they occur. Content moderator. Reviews text, videos, and images. Web search. Web search APIs enhance our searching experience on the World Wide Web. These include Bing Auto Suggest, Bing Custom Search, Bing Entity Search, Bing Image Search, Bing News Search, Bing Spellcheck, Bing Video Search, Bing Visual Search, and Bing Web Search. With this, we have reached the end of this video. This video is to give you an overview of all the AI/ML services provided by Azure in the form of Azure Cognitive Services. In the upcoming videos, we will dive deep into each of the Azure Cognitive Services. That's all, folks. If you like this video, smash the subscribe button and ring the bell to be updated about our future video releases.